Hi everyone and welcome back. So let's take a look on the TypeScript compiler options. So we need a tsconfig.json file. If you're writing an application, like if you have seen, the Angular application also has the tsconfig. Either you write TypeScript with the Node.js, there also you need to have this tsconfig. So it's a